They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted. You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you were strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw but me. Can you guess? Luck.
What would you have your arbiter do?
We'll be right back. humanity. We regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet. Hoorah!
So fades the great harvest of my betrayal. The foreigners have returned.
Yeah. something's not right. The fleet that destroyed Reach was 50 times this size.
Sir, additional contacts. Boarding craft and lots of them.
They're going to try to take our MAC guns offline. Give their capital ships a straight shot at Earth. Master Chief, defend this station.
Yes, sir. I need a weapon.
Right this way.
talk for, and they're scrambling over each other to get it. Well, I don't care if it's God's own anti-son of a bitch machine or a giant hula hoop. We're not going to let them have it. What we will let them have is a belly full of lead and a pool of their own blood to drown in. Am I right, Marie?
Sir, yes, sir.
Damn right I am.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Lorraine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. The chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret. Pull yourself together, because you're going with it.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.